Philistines, let us learn how to draw a triangle LMN given that LM equal to 5.5 cm, angle M equal to 70 degree and angle L equal to 50 degree. Here triangle LMN oda one side kuduthirukanga. Next two angles kuduthirukanga. Okay, two angles kuduthirukanga. First of the line segment LM equal to 5.5 cm. Take a scale, then draw the line segment LM equal to 5.5 cm. Mark the points LM. M type 5.5 cm. Then angle M equal to 70 degree. Angle M equal to 70 degree. Take your protractor. Angle M equal to 70 degree. So protractor at point M la vekkanum. Okay. Angle M 70 degree. So take 70 degree. Here 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Here line segment oda in the right side, okay, in the right end la protractor vacha the left side la irundhu values paakanum. Okay, then join this is 70 degree. Okay. Then angle L equal to 50 degree. Angle L equal to 50 degree. So protractor point L face on. Here line segment oda left side protractor vechirukom. So right side ல இருந்து values பார்க்கணும். 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Okay. Angle L 50 degree. Then join. Draw a line. Here the two lines on cut pandra point. This is point N. This is angle 50 degree. This is the triangle LMN with LM equal to 5.5 cm, angle M 70 degree and angle L 50 degree. Okay, thank you.